He's calling a GMC in Bedford Hills, New York.